Good evening. News headlines 10th October 2021. International news: 16 feared dead after plane crashes in Russia. Reports NDTV. On Taiwan National Day, Taiwan President Tsai Ing-wen says self-governing island cannot be forced to bow to Chinese pressure amid heightened tensions with Beijing. Reports CNN. Austria's Chancellor Sebastian Kurz has resigned in a television speech following corruption allegations. Reports CNN. In Czech Republic, opposition groups on track to win parliamentary majority, ousting populist Prime Minister Andrej Babiš' ANO party, with 98.84% of votes counted. Reports CNN. 13th round of India-China military talks today, focus on hot springs disengagement. Reports NDTV. Elon Musk say government can't destroy cryptocurrency. Reports NDTV. The man regarded as the father of Pakistan's nuclear bomb, Dr. Abdul Qadir Khan, has died aged 85 after being hospitalized with COVID-19. He was hailed as a national hero for transforming his country into the world's first Islamic nuclear power. Reports BBC. UK is one of the world's most nature-depleted countries, data shows. Reports BBC. National news, yesterday, Union Minister's son, accused of running over farmers in Uttar Pradesh, arrested by police after questioning. Reports NDTV. Yesterday, CBI Chief Subodh Kumar Jaiswal summoned by Mumbai police in phone tapping data leak case. Reports NDTV. India reports 18,166 new COVID-19 cases and 214 deaths, taking active cases to 2.3 lakhs and death toll to 4,50,589. Latest corona cases are the lowest single day rise in nearly 7 months. Reports NDTV and ANI. On coal shortage fears red flagged by states, center says situation will be all right in 3 to 4 days. Reports NDTV. Maharashtra government calls bandh tomorrow to support farmers. Traders body says will hurt business, won't join. Reports NDTV. Yesterday, NIA or National Investigation Agency searched multiple locations in connection with Mundra drug haul case. Reports Indian Express. Over 700 terrorist sympathizers detained in J&K after several civilian killings. Reports NDTV. Reliance Industries acquires Norwegian solar panel entity for $771 million. Reports NDTV. Yesterday, Kanyakumari Clove received Geography Indication Tag. Reports Hindu. India completes administration of 95 crore vaccine doses. Reports Republic TV. Government allows export of Russia's Sputnik Light vaccine manufactured in India. Sputnik Light is the same as component 1 of the Russian vaccine Sputnik V, reports Asian Age. Supreme Court says gravity of offense to be looked while granting anticipatory bail. Reports Asian Age. Nitin Gadkari earns 4 lakh rupees royalty per month from YouTube. Gadkari's YouTube channel was started in 2015 but has become more active during the pandemic. Gadkari has 92 lakh followers on Twitter, 16 lakh followers on Facebook, 13 lakh followers on Instagram, and 2 lakh followers on YouTube. It has all his speeches, press conferences, and media bites garnering thousands of views. Reports Asian Age. Thank you. Please subscribe free to iIntelligence, iNews to get more videos on important news. Also, like and share if you find our videos really updating, useful and informative. Please provide your valuable feedbacks through your comments. We will reply to your comments. Thank you again. and see you in the next news update. Until then, bye.